Seventh class English poem Exchange, written by Emma Gorey. This poem is a conversation between a school-going student and her mother. The poem starts like this: "Mom, I don't want to go to school today because I fear our world is in decay." The student saying to her mother that she don't want to go to school today. The reason she saying that: "I fear the world is in decay because the world is going to be destroyed. It's dying." Next: "I feel my teachers are part of the plot. I am the only one who sees through the rot." She is telling that her teachers are also indulged in this plot means a conspiracy. In this conspiracy, her teachers also involved. She is saying that, "I am the only one who sees through the rot." Rot means a situation getting worse. Here, she is the only one who could understand that the whole conspiracy and this fall down. Next: "Scientists are cloning fiction sheep, saying it's change, a quantum leap." Scientists are cloning. Cloning means producing exact copy of an animal. So they're picking good animals and trying to produce the exact kind of animal. After that, they are going to experiment on human also. Saying it's change, a quantum leap. They are saying it's a quantum leap. It's a great change. They are saying that it's a great achievement. Next: "Biologists are making stem cells grow, saying it's changed the way to go." Biologists are making stem cells grow. They are able to reproduce stem cells by their mother stem cells. So they are saving stem cells and making stem cells grow. Saying it's changed the way to go. This is how we develop ourselves. Human can survive. "Geologists are finding cracks in our earth, saying it's change, predicting its birth." On the other hand, geologists are experimenting on the cracks of the earth, saying it's change, predicting its birth. By experimenting on the cracks of the earth, they are saying that we can predict what is the birth date of this earth. "Archaeologists are digging up fossils and bones, saying it's change, time for clones." Archaeologists are digging up fossils and bones. Fossils means remains of animals or plants of ancient time. They are digging up fossils and bones, saying we can clone with these bones and fossils. Like if you see Jurassic Park, there they could reproduce dinosaurs. From fossils, they produced dinosaurs by cloning. "Yes, scientists are causing me great concern, giving us kids too much to learn." She's saying that scientists are discovering or inventing new things. This causes the kids, students, to learn more, to read more, memorize more for the examinations. So they are giving so much burden to learn. This is a humorous poem written by Emma Gore. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe.